ఇంకోటి కొత్త మోడల్ ఒప్పో అని ఒక కొత్త కంపెనీ వచ్చింది. కొత్త కంపెనీ అంటే ఇది ఇంటర్నేషనల్ మార్కెట్లో ఉంది. ఇది ఇండియాలో ఈ మధ్య ప్రవేశించింది. ప్రవేశించి కూడా ఒక 2-3 నెలలు అయింది. వీటిలో చాలా ఫాస్ట్ ఫీచర్స్ ఉన్నాయి. దేనిలో లేని ఏ కంపెనీలో లేని ఫీచర్స్ ఈ ఒప్పో కంపెనీలో చాలా స్పెషల్గా ఉన్నాయి. కాబట్టి ఇది చాలా తక్కువ రేట్లో కూడా దొరుకుతుంది. దగ్గర దగ్గరగా మీకు 30,000 లోపే అందుబాటులోకి వచ్చింది. ఇది దాని గురించి ఏం ఫీచర్లు ఉన్నాయి, అది ఎలా పనిచేస్తుంది అనేది ఇప్పుడు మన బాధ్యత అడిగి తెలుసుకుందాం.
This is Oppo N1 and it is the world first phone which has 13 megapixel rotating camera. You can also access the camera front side by rotating its degrees. It has like you can call video call in the super clarity of 13 megapixel on the front side, and you can also access the main screen menu by just this is called O-touch technology which uses in Oppo. You can also use it on the touch screen via like swiping this finger on the so you can use it in the menu like this. Rotating camera, it has 13 megapixel with a dual flash kind of range backside. You can also access to take pictures on the backside with the super clarity in the 13 megapixel camera, and it has on 4.2, it runs on 4.2 Jelly Bean, and it is upgradable to KitKat operating system. It has 1080p 1080p resolution of and it it has full HD screen, and it has a very good battery backup. It has 3200 mAh of battery backup, so it can give you a battery backup of more than 1 day by accessing this. This is a very large phone for the who wants a big screen phone. This is the best option in this kind of price range because it has 5.9 inches of screen, and you can also use it like shortcut in this phone by swiping all fingers aside. You can use a camera directly access to camera, and like on the lock screen also you can play music by swiping two fingers downside. By this you can also, if you draw V gesture on the lock screen, you can directly open the torchlight. If you draw this again, you can access the screen. It is, the brand is from California, but it is assembled in China. This is the brand Oppo, which is mostly mostly very popular in China. But it is quite friendly, user friendly accessibility color OS. It runs on color OS, which is quite user friendly compared to normal Android OS because it has so many gestures item. That's why.
46, 47,000.